Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So I thought I'd pop in because today is Valentine's Day. So happy Valentine's Day to everybody. So this is my actual daytime look. I may come back with a nighttime look, an outfit of the night. But this is what I wore today. So in celebration of Valentine's Day, I decided to put on some red. I know, cliche and traditional, but I like it. So let me show you guys what I'm wearing really quick. This blouse is actually from Forever 21. I showed this in a recent haul and I actually love it. It's really loose and airy and it has this really cute bow. It's actually a pussy bow or secretary bow, whatever you want to call it. The jacket is actually from Dots. I got this jacket on sale at Dots. I love the side details right here, the little rouging on the side. To me, that's a really nice feminine touch. My skirt, if you guys can see it, it's actually an A-line flare type skirt that I got from H&M eons ago. I've actually debuted this skirt in previous outfits of the day, and I absolutely love this skirt. It fits perfectly. I know a lot of people don't like A-line skirts because it kind of gives you the illusion that you're a little bit bigger, but I don't have any hips, so this actually helps with my figure, so I really like that. And also, I don't know if you guys can see, but I have on a little polka dot belt. Little polka dot belt. Red and white polka dot belt. I know it's very matchy-matchy, but I thought it was so cute to go with the polka dot blouse. And the bag, yes, it's very matchy-matchy. My bag is actually from H&M. I got eons ago. So I didn't just recently get this bag. This bag is probably about 2 or 3 years old, but I love it because it's so big and it reminds me of a wannabe Birkin bag, so that's why I love it so much. My accessories, I kept very, very minimum. I'm wearing this little cute pendant necklace that I got from Forever 21 for like $1.50. A pair of earrings, faux diamond earrings that were gifted to me, as well as this little faux diamond bracelet. So the accessories are very, very minimum. But my shoes, I feel like who is Sugar right now. Look at my shoes. So my shoes, I am wearing these nude color thick heel platform with a little bow, faux suede. I love these shoes so much. I got these shoes from Bare Feet Shoes. I showed these in a recent haul as well. So these are the shoes that I'm wearing, very neutral, red and neutral. And on my face, my eye is still toe up from the flow up, so I just kept the eye, just a little black smoky eye. On my cheeks is Milani Mai Tai, and on my lips is Red by Maybelline. It's a lipstick by Maybelline. It's a sheer red, but with a couple coats, it's a really nice red. It's not like bright bold, because, you know, well, I can do bold in daytime, but I think I'm bold enough, so I just kept the lip a sheer red. And my hair is the same hair from 2 days ago, the Madeira Virgin Hair Company Malaysian Curly. And these are the curls that are now finally starting to drop. And I'm actually loving the curls even more now. So that's the whole thing. So let me show you guys the whole look. Put my shoe back on. Let me step back. Okay, so this is the whole look. You can't see my shoes, but I will do pictures. And this is my daytime Valentine's Day look. Thank you guys for watching. And again, happy Valentine's Day to everybody. Mwah. Stay tuned for pictures.